usual, guys, here we go. Solo card. Just continuing straight back up from where we were. Not back, sure.
My friend said he saw it, so someone will get away. Look alive, people. I don't know this.
Came from the space flight terminal. But clearly not, I ain't gone. Shooting at me. There we go. As soon as I seen that picture. Kind of went down there.
Reap, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids. Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
But now people are afraid.
We have to change it on alert
status. Communication fault.
But I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels.
Like everybody else.
Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Another victim.
Bubble.
won't kill anyone, the boulder won't kill any humans.
Sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on Titan.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Massive this place. So many places you can go. Actually, go upstairs. You know, it's not the other place.
The information tower contains all the amenities and comforts you'd expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as Sabbatical's long-term population.
Good.
Nearby.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
They shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Thank you.
Did
anyone else catch that? Something's out there. I just saw movement.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
You've dried out.
She
Get off. Good job. Get your hands off me, boy.
Been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
This one. The both rooms have got a door in. How do we restore the power then? We appear to be going in the right direction. Excuse me, peeps.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name. And there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Looks like we're having dominoes.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was
pizza time soon.
I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible, but I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash.
I'm clever around having dominoes, guys.
If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Never that straightforward, though, is it? No, I can't get through.
Hey,
think it's here. I think I just did a car pull up.
Yeah, it says it's ready
to deliver. Ooh, Domino's.
Oh, no.
Is it? Is it not?
I think it was going out. Oh.
Yeah, any second. I don't even know what mission I'm on. But we're not at the 10th one yet, I know not. That might actually be hard.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility.
Yeah, bye.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of seats and synthetics.
Looks like our T's arrived. Dominoes!
Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
We've got to find Sama and see some synthetics. Let's do this. See if we can save it here again. Just so then we can just start from literally this spot. Take the elevator to see some synthetics. Apparently not. But yeah, we're leaving it there, guys. Take care for now. It's tea time!